I loved weaving long before I became a weaver. It's such a huge privilege to be able to pass this beautiful art form onto other people and to ignite in them the fire and the passion and the joy for weaving. To take cones of thread and to be able to turn that into fabric is just amazing. It's still just as amazing to me now as it was when I started.